Zantzinger killed Hattie Carroll. With a cane that he twirled around his diamond ring finger. Out of Baltimore hotel, society gathering. The police were called in and his weapon took from him. Drove him in custody down to the station. And charged William Zantzinger with first degree murder. Philosophize disgrace, criticize all fears. Take that rag away from your face, for now's not the time for your tears. When William Zantzinger was 24, he was farming tobacco on 600 acres, with rich, wealthy parents to provide and protect him, and high office relations in the politics of Maryland. Reacting to his deed with a shrug of his shoulders, and swear words and sneering, and his tongue it was snarling. In a matter of minutes, on bail without balking. And you philosophize disgrace, criticize fears. Take that rag away from your face, and now's not the time for your tears. Hattie Carroll was a maid who worked in the kitchen. 51 years old with 10 children. Who carried the dishes and took out the rubbish. And she never sat once at the head of the table. And she never even spoke to the people at the table. She just cleared all the food from the table and emptied the ashtrays on a whole other level. Killed by a bull, slain by a cane. The sail through the air and came down through the room. Doomed and determined to destroy all that was gentle. And she never did nothing to William Zantzinger. And you who philosophize disgrace, criticize all fears. Take that rag away from your face, for now's not the time for your tears. In the courtroom of honor, the judge pounded his gavel. Show that all was equal and his court was on the level. That the strings of the books had to be pulled or persuaded, and that even the rich, they get properly treated. Once the police have chased the man, caught them, the ladder of the law has no top and no bottom. He stared at this man who had killed for no reason, who just happened to be feeling that way without warning. He spoke through his cloak, most deep and distinguished, and handed out strongly for penalty and repentance. William Zantzinger, a 6-month sentence. And you who philosophize disgrace, criticize all fears. Bury that rag most deep in your face, for now is the time for